Hi there, this is Renee and Quick, and we're going to trim toenails. It seems funny that her name is Quick. So here's my plan. I'm going to take the bulk of the nail extended off, and I'm going to use an angle that allows a little bit shorter underneath so the toenail has room to roll as she walks on it. Then I'm going to come along and take off some of the hard edges, and you can see here, I'm going to kind of whittle around that blood supply. I'm going to try to stay in the pulp zone, which is this in between where it's all white and the same color. I'm going to spend a bit of time looking at the toenail at the end, like I'm looking at the tip of a pencil. And my tool is going to take off the hard shelled bits on the side. And I'm looking for, this means, the dark bit in the middle means I'm getting close to that blood supply. So I don't want to go any shorter. And if I actually get into it and it's fairly dark, it'll probably start to bleed. So I'm trying to stay in the pulpy zone, in the area that surrounds the blood supply, but I'm going to whittle back the outside hard edges. Are you panty? So let's go. Toenail trimmers, got my quick stop ready. I'm gonna start with just the tips. Gonna have a quick little go. Looks all right. Maybe a tad bit more. Remember, you can always take more. So that one started to see, I can now see the center of that toenail changing texture and color a little bit. So I'm gonna do my whittling across the top, on the outside, and the outside, and then I have a look at the bottom. Sometimes I do the bottom. Okay, so here we go. Natural nail, it's been growing for a couple weeks. Take a little bit, have a look. I can tell it's still pretty skinny too, because it gets fatter, saying that there's more nail. See how bigger that surface is now? I don't see my quick started. I wanna stay in the pulpy zone, so I feel I've done enough there. I'm going to do my whittling on the outside edges. This one I'm going to do a little bit of the underneath. Looks good. From the side, it's a little bit rounded. I don't know how well you can see that. It's rounded this way and this way. So let's have a go at nail number 3. Get my angle right. Oh, I heard that one hit the floor. I'm thinking I'm close enough. I'm going to do my whittling. Yeah, poor little Quickly. Manny Petty Day. Who likes that? Take a little bit more off of this side. There we go. All right. One more toe. Yeah, no squawking. She's been brave. Letting me hold her toes. All right, so after we do toenails, then I'm gonna come along and trim up these feet, make them all cute. Are you gonna have cute toes? Yay! Thanks for watching.